short film, Loafful, premiered at the Sierra Theater in Milpitas, California. Shot in the United States with local talent, this movie includes a lot of entertainment and an original soundtrack. The premiere event had performances before the audience got to see the film. Let's take a look. The premiere included a red carpet event where we had the opportunity to speak with the cast and crew of Loafful, who discussed the making of the film and their future plans.
Sonia had just found out that Sahil has been cheating on her, and what happens next is the story of Loafful.
Yeah, but in 25 minutes you practice so much.
You will see, actually, for the song, you know how in Bollywood it is that you have to shoot tons of footage because people don't have the attention span more than 5 seconds for one shot. So the song in the movie was actually the most challenging part of the movie, and you'll find out soon when you watch it that how much efforts we spend. Even a 4 second shot took us 4 hours to shoot. So we have only submitted this film to one festival yet, which was Silicon Valley Film Festival. And it was selected based on the rough cut, not even the final cut at that time. And most of the people who watched the movie there were non-Indians. And even though the movie is in Hindi with English subtitles, they loved it. There was a unanimous applause for the movie. So and my fingers are crossed. I don't want to say too much. I hope people will like the movie today also.
So where do you want to take this movie from here? I mean, after Silicon Valley Film, today's premiere, what are your plans?
So it will go to more film festivals to get more exposure, and after that we'll move on to the next project and hopefully make a full-length feature film.
Feature film commercial?
Commercial, Bollywood style. Total Bollywood style, yes.
But shot in America?
Absolutely, in the Bay Area, in fact.
Well, I just love Bollywood films, and when I saw that there was a local casting call for a Bollywood film being shot here in the Bay Area, I was just so excited because I've never had an opportunity like that before. And I'm very passionate about acting and dance, and I've been very involved in the performing arts my whole life. So, yeah, as soon as I found out about the casting call, I just went. I didn't really know what was going to happen, but I went for it, and here I am.
Is this the first movie that you're
Yeah, this is actually my first movie, so I'm pretty excited. I haven't seen the movie yet, so I don't really know what it's going to be like, but hopefully it went well.
Well, you know, Sunny and I go back a long ways off. We've acted together before, and he's really a professional, and both of us share a similar passion. We both love theater and acting, so when he approached me about this movie, it was a no-brainer, and I loved the plot, so I had to do it.
It's a pleasure to see the passion this young man brings, and the number of hours that he works. He's an electrical engineer by profession, and this guy has so much passion. And I really feel that he is going to be a great star, one of these days. And his wife, Nidhi, they both make a wonderful, beautiful team, and they work hours and hours.
It was a wonderful experience, and of course, there's a lot of work involved, though it's such a short film, as you know. But even a short movie takes a lot of effort, a lot of teamwork, we have been working on it since almost 6 months, basically.
The event, there was a lot of fun entertainment.
Today, for the first time, you're going to see a Bollywood movie by Sunny Moza, in which there is an original music score and a Bollywood song, which is what makes this movie so unique from some of the other short movies that you might have seen earlier this year.
After the premiere, we spoke with the audience to get their thoughts on the movie.
So I think I have seen the advertisement of Loafful on Facebook. I didn't have this much of expectation, but when I saw the movie, it's awesome.
I think good job. Great start, and I hope Sunny goes on to make a full-length movie.
It was fine. I mean, it's their first film, so, you know.